Welcome back, folks, to what may be the final episode of Cat Girl Without Salad.
Yeah, well, if we can finish this level, this is the last bit.
Yeah. And I'm feeling, I mean, this is a story where I go find out who's behind it all. And while, weirdly enough, when I said, you know, Kawaii Galaxy, I put you, so you got it right.
According to Shepanov's directions, our mystery antagonist
is God. Sound about right?
Yeah. Yes, you know you want to hug the giant poops.
Yes, no.
Mr. Jolly.
Retry.
I don't think you had enough score to afford a retry.
Yeah,
remember, it's 50,000.
Oh, yeah.
According to Shepanov's directions, our mystery antagonist is hiding in the...
That's why there's all the different guns. originally this game was just an April Fool's joke.
Oh.
Just the idea. And it was said it would be all these game types.
Oh.
And then, of course, loads of people says to way forward. No, make that game. So then they made this, which is,
again,
a side-scrolling shooter with all the other alleged game types built in as guns. They wanted things back a lot sooner than 8 months.
Yeah, most places you're only looking for about a week.
Mm.
If that. Oh, come on. Stupid jellies.
They're just jealous.
Peasant jellies.
That's aestheticness. His rainbow eyes. Paddish.
Another transmission. Stand by. Oh, I'm floating.
Oh, come on, Kabuko. You never give up, do you?
Nope.
I'll never forgive you for what you did to me. Dinner and Chef Enough was just the beginning.
There doesn't seem to be any actual checkpoints until you get to the boss battle.
Come on, this place.
Kawaii Galaxy!
According to Chef Enough's directions, our mystery antagonist is hiding in the...
You do have that menu with more options than just straight up attack. I'm just not sure how you go about accessing it.
Uh-oh. Incoming transmission.
Well, come on.
Yes.
It's true, and right now I'm in the mood for impossible. Get it? Because
need some more health, need some more stuff. I'm supposed to have invincibility frame and everything. I seem to be, everyone, no matter where I get hit, I seem to take
anything. That's because you're taking the radish everywhere.
Halfway point.
You cat ridiculous grill. Winged nitwit! You fell right into my trap! See, after all these years and decades and centuries of waiting, vengeance will finally be mine! You'll pay for what you did to me, Kabako! I'm sorry, who are you?
What?
Who is this angry person?
Kenny, sir.
Stop that! You know exactly who I am! Did you install my cable?
No.
Deliver my pizza?
No.
Install my cable?
No.
Then I got no idea. I am Romiko, a.k.a. Cat Girl. I am your worst nemesis.
You'd think that would narrow it down, but nah.
No matter. Even if you don't remember me, I will still destroy... Oh, come on! How can you not remember me?
Squiddy?
I think it's time for an intergalactic party!
Romiko, aka Cat Brit. Oh look, she's got arts just like you.
Are you
and
sure
she's an asshole, just like you.
Yes, Kabako, she sure looks like me.
Maybe she's a fan. Not your fan.
It's okay, I get this all the time.
You want an autograph, little girl? I will paint the stars with your blood.
Tommy, I've got
and she appears to be stealing all your attack styles. Frogger! Except for rabbit. Oh no, Fear the Rapid generic brand Frogger. Yeah. And there's the rhythm game.
Yeah.
Which we have his DDR and she has his guitar here though. I'm assuming that the Frogger one is the arcade one.
Yep.
Which is why we have Pac-Man.
Boy, she's tough!
Guess
I should expect that from my biggest
fan. Okay, and there's the Scorpion one.
Oh, come on!
But... theoretically, there we go.
Fine.
I would guess we have something in the region of 4 total retries at this point.
I think I'm still getting more points.
Yeah, exactly.
You ridiculous wick.
Oh, shit up.
You fell right into my trap. Are you the person that installed my cable? No. Delivered my pizza? No. Installed my cable?
Are you
no.
sure that's not me, Squiddy?
Yes, Kabako. She sure looks like me. Maybe she's a fan.
I am not your fan.
It's okay. I get this all the time.
You want an eye patch, little girl? I will paint the stars with your blood.
Okay, one. the same.
No, their Carol sucks.
Yeah, no, but hers sucks slightly less than yours. Okay, I'm not sure what this one is then.
Well, it's Tetris.
Yeah, I know it's Tetris. I mean,
so I'm assuming it's instead of
the bubble,
yeah.
Okay, yeah. I think in this instance, her one sucks more than ours.
Nice to be able to get some hits in.
I'm kind of wondering what her platformer gun and RPG gun are going to be like. Given that our platformer is the unholy fusion of Mega Man and Mario. And our RPG is,
I need to take her soon.
Final Fantasy. Oh! Yeah, of course, her sport gun is way better than ours will ever be.
It's not hard, it's just trying to...
Just irritating.
It's trying to... Irritating and trying to focus on the pattern is really... Yeah. That's what the more difficult part is.
Mm. Of course, me talking probably didn't help.
No, actually, at some point it did.
Yes, we know who you are. You're the cat grill. Presumably with salad.
Are you sure that's not me, sweetie? Yes, come on, girl. She sure looks like me. Maybe she's a fan. Not your fan. It's okay. I get this all the time. You want an autograph, little bird?
I will paint the stars with your blood.
Tommy, I've got a pen. Sweetie, give me a pen.
You just have to avoid.
Yeah.
This one she does is really billiards ball.
Yeah, that's a cool thing.
That one's a pain in the ass. Because you're trying to avoid it as well as keep firing the punishment.
Yeah. Well, maybe in the instance of that, it's best to just focus entirely on dodging. And let them just carry on firing, let the hits fall where they may. You know?
There's one.
Boy, she's tough! Guess I should expect that from my biggest fan. Squiggy, I'm just special. I'm just like you. But then, what should I do? Be better than her fan.
And they only hurt when they're moving.
Yeah. I mean, we're nearly halfway. We're at some point already.
And this one might actually be the last retry because we're not gaining points as much.
Yeah, whatever, just skip.
Padamico, Capgrill.
Are you sure that's not me, Squiddy? Yes, Kabanko, she sure looks like me. Maybe she's a fan. I'm not your fan. It's okay, I get this all the time. You want an autograph, Littaker?
I will paint the stars with your blood.
No, I've got a pen. Squiddy, give me a pen.
Just about to leave the screen.
Sports gun is definitely effective against that.
Yeah, well, the sports gun is quite effective regardless. It's just it's a bit of a shit to aim. Okay, that's the platform gun.
Sonic.
Let me
make this out too.
And it looks completely ridiculous. Here, my gun that shoots Sonic the Hedgehog. Except it's Ginger Sonic the Hedgehog. Access to the platform. Oh no. No, she can't be. I think she's using guns from all her stages so far. As well as new ones. Instead of rings. Oh.
And yet somehow, the power is left in your shadow.
Hey, is that a fat joke?
Gunner Crossbones was the love of my life. We made beautiful music together.
Literally.
Until you came along, and you kicked me to the curb.
Literally.
Never heard of the guy. Fortunately, I found myself beginning cooking, becoming apprentice to the great culinary artiste, Chef Enough. I followed his every recipe, becoming a renowned chef myself. You came along and disgraced him, driving Chef Enough insane and turning the world against classic recipes in favor of your disgusting comfort food.
Yeah, none of this is ringing any bells.
How can you be so cruel? Every turn of my life, you've been there to destroy me. Just last month, you dropped one of my wings and stole it because you said it was handgun cute.
That sounds like me, but I still think you're mistaken.
You're wearing it right now! And now, I'll finish with Gunner Crossbones and Chef Enough could not.
A boss battle?
I will destroy you, Kabako! Once and for all!
Someone needs big stompy cat demon. Which is possibly the most useless attack she's got. Because the only thing it does is stop you from being able to shoot her. No offense, but her RPG gun seems weak.
Thank God, really, yeah?
I mean, I'm sure that would be very funny if it wasn't so easy to dodge. Some cinnamon cronuts.
Quarter stage 3 o'clock.
New high score.
Alright, yeah, fair enough. Well, that was a bit longer than I expected.
Oh well. But you finished the game.
Yeah, I finished all 3 stages of the game. So, I'm in your games.
And rewind.
And see you
but,
next
time. I was going to say, should we...
Yeah, maybe we should stay.
Without you, nothing would be possible.
Yeah.
You know what I was saying earlier?
Yeah. Well,
develop my way forward. Tyrannical Overlord. Voldy way. Art director, animators.
It's as bad as Deadpool, the credits.
Mm. Games design. That's it. Level design.
Yoshiba.
Yotube.
Mint Potion.
Real? Oh. Music composer, producer, Mint Potion.
Jake Kaufman. I know that name. Why do I know that name?
Jake Kaufman. I don't know, but you've got a point, actually. It sounds familiar. I don't know why. A special thanks to a big list of people.
And
all the way forward staff. Thanks for playing!
Well, at least you get that. I was like, I'm sorry you're gonna
and
go
I did say
here.
Thanks to us earlier on.
Yeah,
remember?
Yeah.
I mean, thanks and special thanks aren't precisely the same, but...
Yeah.
Okay, thanks for playing.
And that's it.
Is
well,
it?
Let's just find out.
Yeah. Well, I mean, I know that's the end of the game in regards to gameplay. Unlock gun systems, cycle.
All gun cartridges are now available.
Okay, so it's so you get a cartridge that cycles through all of them. Yep, that's.
No,
that was definitely
I think
the
you
end.
Can literally select any of them at any time, is what they're saying.
Hmm. Well, regardless.
Catgirl without selling!
Just double check to know more.
I'm pretty certain.
Yeah.
Gun system pick up, cycle. Press LR to cycle through all the gun cartridges. Yeah, so. You don't have the choice. Yeah, there are the credits. 1, 2, and 3.
Done. Okay, yes, you're cool.
So.
Yeah, well,
yep.
I think we're good.
And we're
one. And that is really it. Bye-bye.
Bye.